November 21st, 1992, members of KLAW, the Klingon Legion of Assault Warriors, gathered together in the living room of the home of Louise Kleba, the commanding officer of Star Fortress Corrine.
Thank you.